good students. Exercise 4.4, question number 9. What to prove? Angle bisectors of a triangle are concurrent. Say, for a triangle, we can draw three angle bisectors. AD is an angle bisector of angle A, BE is the bisector of angle B, CF is the angle bisector of angle C. Okay, three angle bisectors we can draw. See, two or three lines passing through the same point are called concurrent lines. We have to prove that all these angle bisectors are concurrent, that is passing through the same point. This is solution. See, AD bisects angle A in triangle ABC. AD bisects. So by angle bisector theorem we can write AB by AC is equal to BD by DC. AB by AC. Okay, and then then we say that this BE bisects angle B. BE bisects angle B. So here BC by AB. BC by AB is equal to CE by EA. We just recall that angle bisector theorem. Okay, you understand. Then CF bisects angle C. CF bisects angle C. So here what you get? AC by BC. This one. AC by BC is equal to AF by AB. All these are by angle bisector. Now I multiply all the right hand sides. Multiply all these. BD by BC into CE by EA into AF by FB is equal to what is BD by DC? AB by AC. AB by AC into BC by AB into AC by BC equal to we cancel AB, AB, BC, BC, AC, BC, so we get 1. So here our Syllabus theorem is satisfied. Okay, this product of all these ratios is equal to 1 means the lines are concurrent. Syllabus theorem is satisfied. So, because the Samacheer theorem is satisfied, the angle bisectors are concurrent.